In this video, we will simplify 28 over 14 in its simplest form. See that we can write 28 as 2 times 14. And we will write 14 as 1 times 14. Now we will cancel the common number, which is 14. So it is just 2 over 1 and this is just 2. So the fraction 28 over 14 is equal to 2 and this is our final answer. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and comment on the video. Also do subscribe the channel.